Hey everyone, Derek Korn here. I just met with the four Top Shops winners from the 2019 Top Shops conference and asked them what is the one big thing that they've recently implemented into their facility that they've really benefited from, and this is what they had to say.
The one big thing that we've recently taken advantage of is putting touch probes on our machines. That's really helped with our operators, our skilled machinists, in terms of setting up, having verification during the machining process and verification at the end of their process. It really helps them to dial in what the task of the day is on that particular machine tool.
Big thing that we've really benefited from is developing a culture that is comfortable with not being comfortable, that looks forward to adopting new technologies and is really passionate about continuous improvement.
The one big thing that's helped us is the support from our ownership. This new building that we built back in 2017 consolidated four addresses and gave us advancements in communication, broke down silos for us, and really changed our culture and helped us present a better company and a better customer experience.
ACEDO's one big thing over the course of the past couple years has been around the area of continuous improvement. One of the initiatives that we had as a company was to engage our new employee owners to present to the company continuous improvement projects. Over the course of the first year, we had a little over 300 continuous improvement projects presented by all of our employees. It was overwhelming, but it did show that ACEDO, as our employee base, is looking for ways to improve not only the processes that we have, but the culture that we have at our company.